I've already seen the answer. That was indeed an intriguing puzzle. I've already seen the answer. You should expect no less from a gentleman. Let's see if I've proven myself. Ah, the joy of solving puzzles. That was an exceedingly difficult puzzle.
The next stop must be our destination.
I think you're probably right, Luke.
Well, this is it, Professor.
It seems we have arrived at last.
definitely different. There are flowers and plants everywhere. I can even see a water wheel over there.
It is a beautiful place.
This evening breeze is a little chilly. So, is this the storyteller's garden then?
I think that's probably a safe assumption, Luke. Judging by the abundance of water and rose bushes, it's being well taken care of. I'd be inclined to say the tower seems more akin to a castle.
Who'd have imagined we'd end up in a beautiful place like this? Let's investigate.
Thank you.
Allow me to show you my puzzle-solving skills. Come what may, puzzles are there to be solved.
Look, Professor! A stairway just appeared. Could there be another room above this one?
I have a feeling that the rooftop we saw from the garden continues above here.
Oh, I can see what you mean, Professor. It's really dark in here, but moonlight seems to be coming in from up above.
Well, there's no turning back now. The answer to the biggest mystery of all is surely waiting for us ahead.
I think so too, Professor. I wonder what on earth it could be.
The next step in the storyteller's story, if I'm not mistaken.
The next step? But the story has already finished, hasn't it?
Not yet, Luke. It's still a little too soon for the ending.
I had a feeling that you, of all people, would make it this far.
It's you!
I thought so. You are still alive.
Professor Layton, I've had enough of your running around, flagrantly contravening the flow of my story. As such, I can no longer ignore your meddling.
Thank you.
have already seen the answer. Come what may, puzzles are there to be solved.
Professor, behind you!
Well, now, that was close.
Yeah!
Storyteller, I'm afraid that the power of your pen is no longer absolute.
You never fail to impress me, Professor Layton. Just tell me one thing. What exactly are you trying to achieve?
You could say, I'm trying to lift the veil that hangs over the town.
If that is indeed the case, the answer lies in the final story. This very evening, the great witch Vizella will be tried, and all stories will end. You should take your place in the gallery and observe the final trial.
Permit me, if I may, to ask you a question, Mr. Storyteller. Why is it that you are here?
What?
You too should be watching in the gallery, watching as your twisted story unfolds.
My twisted story? What do you mean by that?
You must surely be aware that your story has already become twisted. Take our arrival in this town, for instance. Not to mention our being here at this very moment. Neither of these things could have happened in the story you wrote. In other words, what I'm saying is that you are no longer the weaver of the tale.
Yeah.